That's the best lie you can come up with, Bigelow?
Hey, would I lie to you, Detective? I'm not exactly in a good position here now, am I?
Gordon Lightball owns Marquee Printing, a government print shop. He's losing big at the track.
He has these big government contracts. He's in hock over 20 grand. If the feds find out, contracts will be all over. Lightball plays ball.
All right, Bigelow. The heat is off you. Play your cards right and you'll be able to count your time in Quentin on one hand.